to Uttar Pradesh with less than 3 weeks to go for the much anticipated assembly polls in the state. The Congress clearly leaving no stone unturned to woo voters, this time unleashing their star campaigner Priyanka Gandhi, who is on the campaign trail in Rae Bareli. She says that she's here to campaign for her brother, but quite clearly after 2.5 years, Priyanka Gandhi is out of the shadows.
Exuding a charisma that's difficult to miss. The resemblance uncanny. An amicability that has been characteristic of the family that has given this country some of its most influential political faces. She is no different, radiating a calm sense of confidence that always struck a chord with the voters. An intuitive politician. Breaking her silence over the question that has been on everyone's mind. Ever since she made her debut as the star Congress campaigner, pitching for her brother in the 2009 UP elections. The scion of India's oldest political family, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, finally emerging out of the shadows to be a leader in her own right.
I have not decided yet. So far I'm here in Amethi and Rae Bareli, and my brother and I will talk to each other and decide. I'll do anything to help my brother. Whatever is required of me.
Sorry?
I'll do whatever he requires me to do.
What if he requires me?
He knows to what extent he can require me.
Will you campaign outside Rae Bareli and Amethi?
Sorry? I haven't decided yet. But for now, it's just a bit
I'm going to
oversee the elections in these 10 constituencies which fall within our parliament constituencies, and then after that we'll see. Rahul wants me to campaign, I'll campaign. There is a factory here in this ground which has not been functioning for 2 years. But it's a private thing, it's not a government factory or anything. So they need us to help to restart it, and the gentleman Onset is not willing to do that. It's election time, so I'm not allowed to give them any promises, but we've been working on it for 2 years. We're thinking of other solutions. Somebody else to come and open a new one. Sorry? I don't want to comment on these things because I'm specifically for a particular
Conviction ringing in every word as she prepares to step out of the family bastion, solemnly promising to stand as the rear guard as Rahul Gandhi prepares for the 2012 elections. For those who are watching Priyanka closely, the fact is evident. She may not have committed herself to a larger role, but she hasn't refused outright either. All eyes now on whether she will step beyond Rae Bareli and Amethi and assume a much bigger role. Bureau Report, Times Now.